Hey everybody, today we're doing something a little bit different. We are playing some H1Z1. So I hopped into a game of Ignition, and yeah, this is what we're going to be playing today. Hopefully we win, hopefully we have some fun. But yeah, if you guys are wondering why all of a sudden we're playing H1Z1, I don't know. It's because I bought the game, and I've been having a lot of fun with it. I've been playing it almost every single day for a bunch of hours. So yeah guys, what you're seeing is me kind of getting ready. And yeah, let's go ahead and jump into the game. Okay, so we do have to wait for this loading screen, but it's only about 3 seconds, and then we'll jump straight into the game. So if you guys don't know, H1Z1 is just a battle royale game. around 150 people just fly down to the map. There's just guns and weapons everywhere, and the last one alive wins. Now, I'm playing a special mode. It's called Ignition. Not many people play it, and that's exactly why it's kind of a lot easier to win. There's a map right there. So what we do in Ignition specifically is everyone gets an ATV, and then on the map, there's going to be little green circles that are going to be helicopters and just a giant ring. You have to be in that in a certain amount of time. So yeah, if you guys want to know more about this game, just do a little bit of your own research. There's a lot of like Twitch streamers that play it, a lot of YouTubers, but it's a really, really fun game. So obviously, first what we have to do is start looting. Now, here is an AK, and an AK is pretty fun. Some people consider it weaker than the AR. To me, I actually find the AK more fun. I think it is a little bit weaker. Recently, it did get buffed, though. But yeah, it really depends on what you think of it. It can be good or bad. It's a little bit harder to aim and shoot with, but it's, again, I said funner, in my opinion. But yeah, what we have to do in the beginning of the game is obviously start looting. And then you guys could see up at the top, it says detonation in, right now, 7 minutes. So, in 7 minutes, we will have to be at that green circle. So, we will do that. But first, yeah, comes the looting. Now, I have played this game for a little bit. Obviously, I'm not a pro. I wouldn't even consider myself good. I'm really bad. I actually have not won a Battle Royale normally yet. I've won Ignition, not Battle Royale. Now, this video might come up in a week or two, so maybe I have won a battle royale by then, who knows. But yeah, I'm having a ton of fun with this game. So far we found a bag that we can carry items in, we found an AK, there is a helmet that's useful. Now we should get started soon. I'm actually surprised there's not a lot of people here. Of course, these Ignition games are smaller than normal BRs, but I'm surprised no one landed here. We'll probably meet someone soon. So yeah, of course, let's grab an extra helmet, let's grab a couple medical supplies just in case we get in some fights. Yeah, so let's just check the rest of the house, and if there's no one here, which does not look like it. Alright, well actually, I was wrong, there are some shots outside, we really should go investigate those. Let's see. Alright, I see a car over there, and I don't know what these are called, ATVs, 4x4s, whatever. It doesn't matter, the little car thingies. And yeah, by the end of the game, we probably should go grab a truck instead of a ATV 4x4 thingy. Don't even know what to call them. But we'll grab that soon. I notice there's a truck over there. There are some people near here. I gotta be a little bit careful. They're probably gonna come around. Now, we have another good 5 minutes until detonation, so we have plenty of time. Over my time of playing, I've played quite a few hours. I've learned the map, so we'll be there right on time. Right in cozy, we will not miss it. Yeah, in the beginning when I played, I detonated any time because I didn't know how large the map was, how to get there, so died a lot. Right, there's another ATV sound. I mean, someone's here. There is a guy. Let's see if we can hit him. I don't know if he sees us, but he's probably going to stop right here. Alright, let's try to go get him. And he only has a pistol, and I have an AK, so let's just take care of him very, very easily. Yeah, the dude didn't have much of a chance with the pistol. Let's see what he has. I think his stuff dropped in the ATV somehow. Or is it under the ATV? Let's move. Okay, it's not in the trunk. Let's just move the car then. Yep, it's under it. Alright, let's see what he has. He probably doesn't have anything good. Like I said, I think he just had a pistol on him. Let's grab his tan military backpack. That is a bigger backpack. Of course, we want that. He has a couple cleaning supplies. He has a bunch of bags. Yeah, he just has a bunch of stuff that we'll use later on in the game, but we should go get started soon. We are down to 4 minutes. The great thing is he literally gave us everything we needed. We could maybe use Actually, never mind. I was going to say we can maybe use another helmet, but we actually have four helmets. We can get headshot at four times and still not die. So let's check on the map. We are there. We got to head over to the green spots. Now, I would explain to you guys how the map works and what location I am, but right now, I have to make it to that green spot. If I sit here and do nothing, I will explode. But I am fairly close. I am not far away, so we'll be just on time. But yeah, so far, not a lot of action. There are still 33 players alive, but I'm sure we'll meet some people once we get to the green circle, and we do have a fun gun to play with. We have a good backpack. We can hold a lot of medical supplies, and we have a helmet, and we have this little car, the cute little vroom vroom car. But, of course, I do want to upgrade to a truck later on. Or, not a truck, I don't know, off-roader? I don't know. I honestly did not learn the names of these cars. I've played for so long, and I still don't know the official names. I just call, in from my experience, the either 4x4 or ATV, the truck, the off-roader, then there's a police car. But yeah, let's go down this mountain. It's a good thing we got up the mountain pretty easily. Yeah, we're going pretty fast. We're making our way quickly to the green circle. Now, we might actually be a little bit early to the green circle, so we might have to either just drive around or, dare I say, hide. But I do want to have some fun. If you guys want to win, you should probably hide and play passively if you have enough gear, but it's much funner playing aggressively. Now, I am not an aggressive person. If you guys watch any of my videos, I'm not very aggressive, but you know what, I want to have some fun, and playing passively, you'll just see a bush for 10 minutes, so we'll try to play aggressive, obviously not too aggressive and where we get ourselves killed, but try to play aggressive enough, and I just hit a stop sign, nice. Alright, you guys can see the helicopter up in the sky right there, that, like, shades a green circle below you, that's where we need to get into, you guys can probably see that. And yeah, I'm treating you guys like you guys don't know anything about the game. Hopefully some of you that are watching do know about the game and can appreciate this game. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, right before this game I bought, like, yeah, I think if you guys watched my old, like, little update, I said that I did buy Arma, I did buy DayZ. A lot of my friends told me not to buy this game because I already have Arma and DayZ, but you know what? They were wrong, and you know who you are. This game, in my opinion, is way funner than both Arma and DayZ. But that's just my own opinion. I had lots of fun playing DayZ for a good long while. Then I picked up this game and I'm having a lot of fun. I think this game, for me, just personally, it's a lot funner because it's a little bit more fast-paced. With DayZ, you run around looting for 8 hours and then maybe you get a kill. Probably I die because I'm not good at it. But with this game, you can get in a game every 10 minutes and just have your fun. But yeah. We're going to detonate in a minute if we don't get in that, but we have plenty of time. There is a car down there that we should probably get if I can. So yep, detonation will be in 60 seconds. Now we will take our time, obviously. The people that are in cars have a major advantage because they're a lot harder to shoot. For me, I'm way out in the open, so if they want to shoot me, they will shoot me and I will die. So I got to be careful. Now let's head to the one that looks a little bit not as populated. Again, I want to play aggressive, but not too aggressive. Once I get a car, I can play a lot more aggressive, but for now, I'm going to have to stay back. But yeah, guys, we are in a circle, so we just have to stay in the circle. The detonation will happen in 30 seconds, and then after that 30 seconds, there's a cop car over there with two people. After the 30 seconds, we will have to stay in here for like 20, 30 seconds, and we can go to a new circle, but alright, yeah, I don't know what happened to the guy. I think there was a guy in a bush, and then there was a guy in the cop car. Oh, okay, I can see the dude's head. I think the dude in the cop car is going to chase him. Now, we should probably not stick around. I don't want to get 2v1 by accident. They're not teamers, but it can happen where you accidentally team. So I don't want to get caught in the crossfire right there. But yeah, we just got to stay in the ring for 20 more seconds. And there's a guy here. What are you doing, man? What are you doing? I don't know if I should hop out because he has a shotgun, I think. You know, I will keep driving because I don't want to take my chances. That I probably could have killed him. That was stupid of me, but oh well. Yep, there's a lot of people on that hill. What you guys just saw drop was an airdrop. Those whole, like, special weapon, which is the hunting rifle. Alright, so one dude just got shot. I'm going to try to kill this guy. We hit him once, hit him twice, hit him three times. So we hit him three times. Let's see if we can kill him. Okay, I'm potatoing, but you know what? I think he'll bleed out anyway. We've got some heavy bleeding, and we're at 74% health, but that's easy to fix. Is he dead? I don't know, is that dude dead? Yeah, he is dead. Alright, let's see. Is anyone in the cop car? Is anyone in the cop car? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Well, that cop car will be ours, which is pretty cool if hopefully the dude didn't take out the spark plugs and just run away with it. But yeah, that airdrop right there with the purple smoke is just literally just any airdrop. It holds sometimes some armor, always holds ammo and some medical supplies. And sometimes it does hold a hunting rifle, which is a cool gun if you're good with it. I tried playing with it once and I sucked, but at the same time, it was like I've only picked it up once, so of course I didn't get any practice. But yeah, let's see if this dude has anything. Probably just gonna pick up his bandages and medical kits if I need to. Yep. Let's see, field bandages. Alright, well, it doesn't look like he has much. He does have an AR though, so we can pick up that. We can take that and make ourselves some makeshift armor. And guys, it just started raining outside. I don't know if you guys can hear that. But yeah, let's go over here, see what this dude has. Anything. Alright, he has some field bandages. I'll take those. And yeah, this dude has some field bandages too. We'll take those. Let's check what's in the crate just for giggles. Probably not going to use anything in there. Come on. Let me get in. Why won't you let me get in? Well, maybe I have to get a different angle. Okay. Well, I guess we got to search it all over again. But you know what? That's fine. There's no one near us. Hop. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing much near us. I'm going to take those medical supplies. Oh well. Yeah, we have 4 minutes to get to the new circle and there are only 6 people left. Like I said, this game mode has not a lot of people. It usually goes by very, very quickly. But yeah, let's head over to the ring and we'll try our best to win here. But yeah, it seemed like a lot of people died in this in these initial circles. I think we came in with 20 or 30 and there are only 6 left. Now if you guys can hear that rain, because that is some heavy rain. I think it's going to be vibrating my desk. And I hear some shots out in the distance. Hopefully that doesn't pick up on the mic. Okay, but we have 3 minutes and 30 seconds. We did pick up an AR from that dead body, so we can use AK or AR, depending on how I feel. I really don't know. AR is, I think, a little bit more accurate, but the AK can shoot a little bit faster, depending on your trigger finger. Who knows? But yeah, let's pick up this truck. Let's see what's condition. Okay, yeah, I don't know. We do have to get the spark plugs, though. And there's thunder. Wow, okay, something is going on outside. If you guys can hear that, I'm sorry. I don't know what to do. It's raining outside. But let's head over to the safe zone. We'll grab this truck. So yeah, we did get our truck. Oh, and there's... okay, this is... can we kill this guy? Up and okay. Well, I don't know if it was, if I was a little bit quicker, I could have 100% killed that guy, but I was a little too slow. At least he doesn't know I'm here, I don't think, so yeah, he should just stop in the middle of nowhere. Maybe if we can push him, we'll get him. Man, I wish I was like 2 seconds faster, because I would have killed him for sure. He was just out in the open doing nothing. But yeah, I guess we can try to go for him, because he's just standing there. Okay, now he started moving. Let's see what we can do about it. And the green circle's right here, so we don't have to worry about that. We have still 2 whole minutes. We will be fine with that. There are only 3 people left. So it's me, the guy in front of us, and some dude on the hill. And the ground is vibrating. I'm really hoping that doesn't pick up on the mic right now, because it is pouring out. Alright, let's see. Alright, so there's a dude up on the hill. It's me, and some dude is out there. I heard a shooting. So, we're all here at this specific circle, somewhere. Now, I'm going to take this slow. There's a truck up there. Is that probably him? I do want to take this slowly because this is a situation where it's me versus 2 other people. I do want them 2 to fight, but if I can get in a fight myself, I will try. There's a... yeah, this the dude's right here. Okay, looks like he's running. So, I do want to get them 2 to fight, but if I can take it myself, I will. I just want to make sure I don't get too hurt. So there's one dude on the hill, one dude's going towards the hill, and there is me. Detonation will be in a minute, so we're just fine. So it looks like that dude's having a little bit of trouble with this car. He hit a rock. Now, I don't know how aggressive to be with him. I think I'm playing with 2 rather passive players, just like me. If these dudes were aggressive, they would have killed me a long time ago. Now, there's a dude over there with a magnum. If you guys don't know, magnums actually do extra damage to cars. I don't want to get near him because he will blow up my car. My condition's only at 25%. three more shots will blow it up, so I do want to stay away from him, just for my own personal safety. Alright, so yeah, I'm kind of in the middle of both of them. Let me see if I can do something about him. Is this dude going to get out of his car? No. I was hoping I could block him off and get out and shoot him, but he ran away, which is fine. Again, I have plenty of time. I'm going to take this slow, and I'm going to play smart. This car has a way better condition, so I'm going to take this car so he can't accidentally... Not accidentally, just so they can't blow up my car, because they can blow up the cars. And if the car blows up, I blow up with it, so that's no fun. So yeah, these guys are very passive. If you guys are watching this and you hate me for being passive, I'm sorry. I know, I actually don't like watching passive people myself, because it tends to be boring. But, of course, I'm a new player. I've only got maybe 50 to 100 hours in, so I do gotta... I'm still learning, being a little bit passive. And this rain is... Wow, that is a lot of rain. But it's okay, hopefully it doesn't pick up. Now there's a guy over on this hill, maybe we can take him out. No, he's gonna go again. And there is a second airdrop. Now, I don't know when I'm gonna fight these guys, because we're all so passive, these fights are never gonna end. Hopefully we can end it here soon. I can hear some shots, I think them two are shooting at each other, which is what I need. Let's see what's going on. Alright, there's a guy here, can we hit his car? No. Okay, so I have both of them in sight still, but I really need them to... Okay, you know what? I'm going to play aggressive with this guy. I'm tired of this guy. Let's chase after him. Let's chase... Okay, he hit a rock. I think it's time for us to do our thing. And... Yeah, he was dumb. He actually ran out of ammo and couldn't kill me. He might have killed me if he had ammo, but he forgot that, so we killed him. Now, the last guy is above this hill. He probably is going to come near me because he knows I'm damaged. But it's okay because we actually have medical kits, so it's whatever. He's going to take so long to come at me, it really doesn't matter. Now, I see him up on the hill. Now, I do have the advantage because I have cover. He does not have cover. His only advantage is right now he's peeking first, so if I pop out, he could shoot my head. But let's try to go after him. I hit the rock. No. Okay, that was bad. I really have to be careful. Now, the only problem is he could blow up my car, which I'm kind of scared about. You guys can see it started smoking a little bit. He's shooting the Magnum. Maybe we can catch him out while he's shooting it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on. He's potatoing. We're both potatoing. And I won. Whew. Okay. So what happened at the end there, I know. Well, guys, I know you can't see it on your screen, but it happened on my screen. My TV just shut off. My power just for a split second went out. My computer's still on, which is good. I would have lost this footage. My TV shut off. So that's crazy. But anyway, like I said, or was saying, I can't talk through the whole fight, but we ended up, I hit him like 3 times, he potatoed, I potatoed, but I potatoed less, and I actually ended up killing him, and that is the Ignition Game 1. So that is pretty cool, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you want more H1Z1, please tell me. I hope you want more H1Z1, because I love this game. And guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to like and comment, as it supports my channel, and I'll see you guys later. God bless, and goodbye.